It's me, James Law Jr., and this is the Bold and Beautiful Me Spotlight. It's been a little while since we've had one. I'm the host and creator of this mini video podcast, and there's a lot of changes happening, so I wanted to tell you via this show and this kind of season one finale of this series. There'll be a season two. I'm working some stuff to make it even better, but I want to talk to you guys are very special to me. Number one, thank you so much for all the encouragement recently. Those you don't know, last week I lost my dog of 15 years, Scrabble, and I lost my grandmother. Both died of heart attacks, day apart from each other. So it's been very stressful for me trying to deal with both of those. And it's the 1 year anniversary of my brother's death, my brother Max. So it's been a rough time. So I'm getting through that, and you guys have been so supportive and wonderful. And I can't stress enough the thank yous I have for you guys and how grateful I am to have you in my life. So I want to get that out the way. Today I'm wearing my Bold and Beautiful blue. I'm wearing blue because I want to make sure I wear blue, you guys. See, there's a green background. What I want to tell you is there's some changes. As you met, some of you know, on the show a couple weeks ago, I made the announcement Bold Breakdown is ending. Well, actually, a further announcement is it will not be coming back with me on it currently. I have so many other things I need to take care of in my family and my personal life that I will not be able to actually have a finale show with me on it. And I personally want to tell each and every person who watched the show live, which there are many of you guys who watched it live with me, thank you so much for the live chat. It was like family every week, every Sunday. It was wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. And those of you guys who watched it afterwards, who shared with all the Facebook groups, every single Facebook group on Bold and Beautiful, thank you so much. And I want to thank AfterBuzz TV, Kevin Undergaro, Maria Menounos for letting me create the show. The rest of the Soap Block, thank you for letting us be a part of it. We were the end of the Soap Block of the night on AfterBuzz TV. I love doing the show. I loved doing the show, but other opportunities have taken me other places. But I'm not gone for good in terms of the Bold and Beautiful universe. I love this show. The show is one of the best shows on television. It's an international soap. So this video podcast will continue. There will be a season two. We will continue. We'll make it bigger and better. So you can still talk about Bold and Beautiful. I'll be posting them. And Bold and Beautiful Rewind. That will continue too. That's the audio podcast on Spreaker.com and iTunes. You guys have been tuning in and have been sharing it and downloading it. Thank you so much. So James Law Jr. is still involved. I'm still involved with the Bold and Beautiful crew over there. A lot of them are my friends. I'm still going to have interviews and behind the scenes and talk to you about certain storylines. That will not end. Just the Bold Breakdown with James Law Jr. in it. The Bold and Beautiful after show will be is done. But if someone does take it over, which it might, AfterBuzz TV is committed to keeping the Soap Block all there, I will probably be on the first episode. So you might want to tune in. If you hear anything, you might want to tune in. Because I might hand the baton off to the next person if that does happen. I can't tell you when it's going to happen or how, but I'll just stay tuned for that. But I want to let you guys know for sure that the Bold and Beautiful universe is not done with James Law Jr. I'm still in it, but just moving to other forms, these mini spotlights and the audio podcast. And that's where I have to be at the moment doing that. And again, I love you guys so much. The storylines are so good right now. The BB Rewinds are always every Thursday, and I'll be talking about some great stuff that's coming up on there. I'm working on some great guests to have on that show too, past and present. So you're going to want to continue to keep those. If you notice, the Facebook page is different. I will be, if you see this now, it might have changed by then, but the Bold Breakdown page will be changing into another name. If you're already part of the page, it won't matter. You'll just get a notification. I'm still thinking of the name of how I'm going to change it to reflect what I'm doing, since I'm not doing the show anymore. My Los Angeles was my segment. You guys love that segment. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do with that too. I'm trying to figure that out too. I haven't decided what I'm going to do with that yet, but you guys have enjoyed that. There is a Lot in Los Angeles Facebook page and on Twitter at A Lot in LA. So you can still follow all things I do there in LA. I share all the stuff in LA on those pages. I love you guys so much. You guys are just the best fans, and I love you, and I will talk to you soon.